that's Target.
Good evening. Police are investigating a fatal crash near Shepparton this morning. The sole occupant of the grey ute was travelling west along Boundary Road when it veered off the road and crashed into a tree. And 251 people across the Murrumbidgee Local Health District have tested positive to COVID overnight. To the weather map now, between 16 and 26 degrees in the border region tomorrow. See you soon with more local news.